A great escape. A vacation is what you take when you can no longer take what you have been taking, is an apt quote by Earl Wilson. A holiday is an opportunity to journey within, opines Prabhas. Since the lockdown and its ensuing restrictions, humanity has been in chains, making Jean-Jacques Rousseau's famed quotation, "Man is born free and yet everywhere he is in chains," a reality. This Geneva-born political philosopher still has relevance 300 years after his birth. Before the lockdown of COVID-19 hitting us hard, we never ever thought that we could be restricted from travel, gatherings, and even breathing in the open air freely. This scourge has been a blessing in disguise as far as giving Mother Earth a chance to recover, replenish, and restore her equilibrium. If Mother Earth needed a break, how much more must man or woman need to break free from the fetters forcefully constraining them, their every act? As long as you are free, you never know the power of your freedom. It is only when those freedoms are curtailed that one wakes up to the tragic reality of one's frail and fragile existence. Hence, now that restrictions are slowly being lifted and civilization is limping back to normalcy, man is fleeing from his confines. This too is dangerous, as it may rebound in double fury. Hence, let us take a mental break down the memory lane of past holidays by browsing through our albums and mobile galleries to relive our past glory days and meet up with family and friends, both past and present. There is a strange yet calming balm that rejuvenates our drooping spirits when we can be transported back in time and memories. The nostalgic waves of familiar and forgotten come back in sharp focus as it was happening just now. It is better than the best spa, a spa for your soul. The sea plays a vital role in holiday rejuvenation, mainly because of its changing tides, moods, and limitlessness. It is constantly changing, ever enigmatic and mesmerizing. It gives us archetypal flashbacks to eternity and change, serenity and calm, restlessness and violence. Yet, through its various manifestation, it knows its bounds, unless disturbed by earthquakes and volcanic eruptions. Then, its response is a tsunami. Human beings, too, are very much like the sea with its many moods. They are complex, evolving constantly, and prone to excesses. Hence, there is always need to make a great escape to better times, holidays, and solitary retreats, where they can revive, recoup, and recharge their discharged batteries. I hope my video helps you find solace and comfort of a recharged reawakening. Do share your valuable experiences that you have been rejuvenated with. Thank you.